I'm sure that you're all familiar with a song that's called I've Been Everywhere, I've Done Everything. Well, our next guest is, that kind of describes him. He's been on the Grand Ole Opry. He's been on most of all the TV shows that were on TV, even back to the Ozark Jubilee. He's done over 48 movies, one of which is Coal Miner's Daughter and Smokey and the Bandit. And then he's been on tour here. He comes down every year. He was here last year and again. So, on his Road Again tour, he decided to come to the gathering again. Everybody loved him last time, invited him back. So I hope you enjoy what you're fixing to hear about the man that's been everywhere. That is Ed Gary.
Thank you very much. See you next year. What do you do after that? Sing, right?
Yeah.